like to thank the Chamber of Commerce and Steve here for putting on this forum. I think it's very informative. If nothing else, we candidates at least get a feel of what the other candidates feel. I think that's important in election time. Second off, I'd like to thank the other candidates for running for the office. It's a thankless job. I've always said that there's 50% of the people don't like what you're doing. 50% of the other people think you're doing a great job. And surprisingly, there's 50% that don't care. So trying to keep everybody happy is not a thankless job. The pay has been minimal, of course. There are days that I've sat in my office and listened to constituents for 3-4 hours at a time tell me about everything that I'm doing wrong. And then when they leave, their very last words are, keep up the good work. So, you know, damn if you do and damn if you don't. But it's a nice little town. I've enjoyed it. I've lived here 38 years, raised 6 kids. I've been to the Kuna School District. One of them lives here, or works here. I've got 3 that live here, and it's a nice little town. I really enjoy it. I wish it could have stayed small at 500 when I was first moved to